you guys, this is exciting. I'm reading about Chelyabinsk, and if it's not too much trouble, I'd love to swing by Kuznetsov's tea packing factory. It was built in 1898 and briefly popularized the phrase, have a cup of kuz.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, you're no fun. Meg, cup of kuz?
Come on, we gotta find this guy. Now think like a hacker. Where would he be?
Why don't we just follow this giant Ethernet cable?
Did you know Chelyabinsk is known as the Chicago of the Urals? I'm like pinching myself. I'm that jazzed.
Что надо?
Let me handle this. At the Brian Griffin. Do Kralevo Instagram?
Да. I sorry. I also conveniently speak a little English. Come in. I explain over cup of kuz.
Oh, jackpot. And you know they're gonna have good kuz.